have to do this? We're about to graduate.
Yeah, dude, I got accepted to UGA the other day, but I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go to Southern.
Dude, me too. Let's get it.
Yeah.
That one's wrong.
What are we gonna do this in the real world?
We have a sub.
Can we go to McDonald's?
Y'all know you're not allowed to go to McDonald's without wearing a collared shirt, so the answer is no.
Dang.
Only people with collared shirts can go to McDonald's.
Oh, okay. Oh my God, we walk any slower.
Think if I broke my leg, I could leave school?
Probably, bro.
You know we have a test next Friday.
You know you never even taught us this.
Hey bro, you got any gym clothes I can borrow?
Nah!
Dang it!
Can I go out to my car for a second? I forgot something.
What are you doing, young lady?
It's for my teacher.
You lie like a rug. Who is your teacher? It doesn't matter who your teacher is. Out. 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 Hey, give me the money. I'll take this. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I have to walk all the way around.
Hey, Mr. Reed.
What?
Is it too late to get switched out of here?
Bruh.
Christian, where were you during Clockwork's class?
Chick-fil-A, anywhere else.
Bathroom, it's an emergency.
I'm sorry, Brian Seymour's been in there for like
45
minutes.
Chill.
Nice uniform, ladies.
Thanks, Mr. Mercer.
Yeah. T-5 for lunch.
Hey, Ms. Zader. Yes? Is it cool if I bring my pet raccoon to school?
Hey, Mom, can you bring me some food?
Mr. Reed, what did I get on my project?
I've seen better. Can I have a cookie?
I don't really know if I can do this. Like, I'm really gonna miss this place so much. Like, I'm not ready to graduate.
My God, I freaking hate this place. It sucks. It's like a freaking prison.
Hey, can I get a picture of your notes?
Yeah, man.
Do you have a calculator I can borrow? Can we listen to music?
Wow, man. They would make a new gym whenever I leave.
Hey, do you have any pants I can borrow?
Do you have, like, a school shirt I can borrow?
Can we watch a movie?
No!
Or play a review game?
Heck no!
I wish we still had nap time.
Hey, Sean, did you do the homework?
What homework?
Are you ready for prom?
Yeah.
What are you doing after? I think we should go to beach house. Do you want to see my dress? It's really pretty, though.
Do we have to take notes on this?
John, you're gonna be late!
No, I'm not.
Why am I here?
Hey, class of 2015.
It's going down for real.
Oh,
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this.
I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I got an 808 in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We rock. Time to go up, gone. Deuces, goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like, raise those hands, this is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure, gain humility, and then we keep marching.
And we go back, this is the moment. Tonight is the night, we'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't.
distractions on your way. Don't close your eyes on being afraid. We might be crazy late at night. I can't wait till you arrive. Follow stars, you'll be alright. You wanna give up cause it's dark, yeah. We're really not that far apart. So let your heart.
The whole town gathered around. Waited 18 years, now it's all coming down to this. I scan the crowd and it fills my soul. My best friends all here enrolled. No turning back, now it's time to walk that line. This tassel is gonna turn, but when the moment passes by, we'll just walk away, then slowly grow apart. But I'm not gonna cry, no. Not one sad or happy tear. I've waited my whole life. Now I'm gonna fly. It's a bittersweet goodbye, but I'm not gonna cry. No. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Tell you.
When I see you again.
your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
We up in the school.
Yeah.
I'm looking like a fool.
Yeah, okay.
Wearing Felix's hat. Feeling like a rat. Old classic. Oh shit. Here we go with Charms. Great flavor. Lollipop. We got one black bean, one black bean, one back lane. We got one black bean going one, two, one, two, two. Can we get two here? Two black beans, anybody? Oh my God.
To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross.
I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain.
Because that's what my class is. It's called Play Skyrim and Kill Giants. See?
Quad! Oh yes, I Quad!
This is an owl.
Said that's what all the Star Wars history books will say. Anakin Skywalker died defending the little Padawans.
Are you Kylie Jenner?
Stop that manure there, Kara.
Yeah, it'll be good for the crops there, Kimmy Jen.
Yeah. Since you've been gone.
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie, running.
Say words.
I want to be in this video.
Why not? You're a senior.
Yeah. Exactly.
I put you high up in the sky and now you're not coming down. It slowly turned you, let me burn and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can never lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
We in this.
Hey seniors, it's been a year. You guys are off to college. Have fun. Take care of yourselves. Do great. Bye.
Goodbye, seniors. We had a great time hanging out with you guys for the past 4 years. We are going to miss you. I hope you guys do awesome in the future. study hard, have fun, and no matter what you do, make sure you are happy.
Goodbye, seniors. Good luck.
Just want to say goodbye to all you seniors. It's been a real pleasure. You've been a great group in general, and can sincerely say that I'm going to miss many of you, if not all of you. Hope you have great success in the future and good luck, and hope we set you up for something wonderful in the future.
To the class of 2015, all of you have a great, happy, and beautiful, and fantastic future. Goodbye to you all. We will miss you. Take care.
Hey seniors, good luck to you as you leave Allen's High School here. You've been here 4 long years. I probably had some of you as freshmen, maybe sophomores, who knows. So best of luck to you, and hope everything turns out good.
To the class of 2015, I wish you well and much success in your future endeavors. Bye and take care. Don't forget about the Sharks. Go Sharks.
Okay. From Mrs. Potts to the graduating class of 2015, I wish you much luck and success in all of your future endeavors. Just always remember that you can't do it unless you try. Peace.
Hi, guys. Here we have another senior class getting ready to go off into the real world. And you know what we have to say? Good. It's time for you to get some jobs. Yeah, you know what? The same way you come to school late and get on my nerves, well, go to your job late and watch what happens. What do you got to say about that, Miss Jessie?
It's not going to work.
It's not going to work. You heard that? And this is from a woman that's pregnant and still gets to work on time. Time. Here we have
Mr. Dawson. And I pee during my breaks, too.
She pees during her breaks. Freely. Here we have Mr. Dawson.
That's right. The fun's over, guys. Now it's time to get to work.
And he used to work for Blackwater. That's right. He knows spies. So, I dare you to go to your job late. Dotson's going to get some of his friends to come see you. And you know what? I might see you out, say at Huckapoo's, or somewhere else down the beach. I will chop you in the throat. Just for the heck of it. Because we miss you guys. So have fun. Enjoy your summer.
Seniors, I wish you good luck, but I want you to remember these 6 words. Would you like fries with that?
Be cool.
Go to school.
Goodbye, seniors.
Farewell.
Hello, senior class. I appreciate all of the hard work you've done in British Lit this year, and I want to say goodbye, and I wish you the very best in your future. I know you'll do well. Just remember that we are here to give advice to you now, so if you haven't already done your college applications, now's a good time to get started. I look forward to hearing from you in the future, and goodbye.
All right. Bye, seniors. Good luck. Have a great summer.
All right, seniors. You've been 4 years coming to this, and it's been a real experience having y'all. Gonna miss you. Follow your dreams, and in the words of Dr. Seuss, oh, the places you'll go.
Congratulations, class of 2015. Woo! Finally got here. Don't rush it, though. Before you know it, you got a lot going on you. My volleyball seniors, you know I'm going to miss you. Love you. Good luck to everybody. Come back to see us. Always a Shark.
Senior goodbye. Goodbye song to the seniors. Goodbye.
Be good to each other. Be smart. Don't tell Slug Joe. No drinking, no drugs. No miss out. Bye, seniors. I'm glad I got to come back 2 weeks before you graduate to clean up this mess that some of you have made. I hope you go on to do great things, and I'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, everyone. Congratulations to the class of 2015. I have really enjoyed being your principal this year, and I can't wait till graduation on June the 2nd. See you there.
Here's a little story I'd like to tell about a class of seniors you know so well. It started way back at Islands High with a class that were graduating 21-5. Had a little class named Work-Based Learning. All the students came to me saying, can I leave early? gotta work hard and you gotta stay right, or your future in my class will be too bright.
One lonely teacher new to the school, with all of these juniors who wanted to rule. The next year came, they thought they were hot, but they still had to pass, they must have forgot. They all wanted to be a peer facilitator, now all they do is yell, hey, check you later!
Crashing sound. So say